Back at it with another Two Face Reacts. Seems like somebody's about to get exposed. I haven't even watched the video yet. Shit. So, Aiden Ross exposing his own bodyguard. We're gonna get into it. We don't know what he got exposed about, but hey, we're here to watch this shit, here to get that daily grind up. So, we're gonna get into it.
That's fucking crazy. He is the president. That's my president, all right? Trump.
Oh, yeah.
What's up, Will? Oh shit! He oh, Will! Careful of the cake.
Be careful now.
No, I'm gonna have to. You good? Give me a towel,
goddamn.
Right. Give me a towel.
I got you,
Big
Will.
Big Will.
Yeah.
Wait. Hold on. So he said, "Give me a towel." Did he expose? You know what? What I'm talking about? I do not know if he actually exposed that. Don't know. Why is that fucking combi motherfucker like in the background? I hate that motherfucker. Why is he still friends with this dude? This shit weird. You should have kept him dreads. Yeah, I'm gonna be real with you. You should have kept him fucking dreads, you ugly shit. I can't believe he faked being a thug and that's how he got clout, bro. The dude's already rich. But you know what they say? Rich kids want to be cool too, I guess. We don't. I guess I don't know.
The unk right here, Jess.
What's up? No camera.
Hold up. Connor, you got that chair right there?
Yeah, I got you.
What you been up to, Will? You been chilling?
I've been chilling, man, you know. Just goddamn maxing and relaxing.
Yup, I feel you.
You know, shit, the big boss been chilling. He's back now.
Where's Snaggy at?
Oh, Snaggy, what are you doing?
Hey, Snaggy, what the fuck are you doing, bro? He's in that corner, I think.
Come stand up, bro. What are you doing? Why are you hiding?
Hold on, don't leak anything.
Bro,
Snaggy hoes, bro.
He don't want to see people smoke. Like, he don't want people smoking.
Thank you. That's some PR cleanup. Thank you, bro.
Yeah, it's PR, bro.
You're good, though. You can do it. All right, Will. So, I want to show you this clip first. You know, I want to get your reaction to everything, bro. Because I'll be real, bro. Like, you're my guy. You're my uncle. And I know I'm going to just play this clip. And
I'm everybody's uncle.
Yeah. So, I'm going to play this clip real quick for you, bro. You go ahead and give your thoughts on it and shit. All right? Let's get this clip pulled up right here. All right, here it is.
Because look.
But man, Ed got some shit coming in the line of soon, though. You gonna get a lot of shit you want to know about.
Now, look, Ed, a lot of that shit.
Now, listen, Ed, because according to Aiden, bro, you suing him.
That's cap.
Come on, man.
No,
he working, bro. He don't want to be on the shit.
Come on, bro.
We need a scoop, bro.
Flop.
According to Aiden, bro, you were his best and closest homie.
Shout out to little Aiden and Will.
You
Shit. Did he say fuck that or fuck them? I don't know. But anyways, god damn, dude. You are suing your homies, the people that helped you. You are suing the person that pays your fucking salary. Probably pays you like a quarter of a million, 200,000. You never know how much this dude getting paid. Dude, I ain't gonna lie. Aiden, hey, he's a beast. He a boss. I'm gonna respect that. He's putting his motherfucker on blast, bro. He just say, hey, let me let you watch this real quick. That shit weird, bro. You can't snake your homies. I don't know what made him feel the need to sue Aiden Ross. We don't know if he is suing him. We don't fucking know. But if this man going behind Aiden's back, bro, that's fucked up. If Aiden Loki didn't done something behind closed doors to him to make him want to go out that way to do that, then I guess it's on Aiden too. But we don't know. Shit. Fuck.
I ain't gonna even lie. If we ain't them to see this, hey man, get that little old man Will away from him, man. I heard my people tell me a big old punk, and he's not plugged with nobody or anything, nothing. He lied about knowing people like me and certain other niggas in different cities. He the new bodyguard that just sit around capping and he like suck up to the mom and suck dick.
Wow, he put your mom in.
Yeah, I didn't fuck with that. I'm gonna say something about that.
Yeah, I'm gonna say something too.
Oh shit! All right,
pussy nigga. Look, nigga, you.
Hey, well, he got pissed, bro. This motherfucker got pissed. But I'm gonna say something. I ain't like how he said about you. He try to play and say, I ain't like how you talk about my mom either. I'm gonna say something too. Boy, you trying to keep a fucking job, bro. Don't do that, bro. You just trying to keep a job because you know the fact that Aiden Ross exposed your ass. You had no choice but to play along and pretend you're mad at the other dude dissing you. Hey, bro, I'm sorry. When people catch you trying to be a snake to someone, they gonna put you on blast, bro. You can't be fake to people when they're internet famous, bro. They got podcasters, got streamers, got YouTubers, bro. You got people recording you, like cameras, actions, bro. You got to watch your move, bro. You can't just go around and say whatever. We don't know if he actually is actually trying to sue him or go behind Aiden's back. But at the same time, the dude's trying to act. But he got the whole room flooded, bro, with people that's watching his ass. I ain't gonna lie. I'd rather be one of the niggas that's sitting behind both of them. I am not sitting beside Aiden knowing that he got some dirt on me just to see how I would react to it. That's dirty. Aiden played it safe. The nigga played it smart. He was like, yeah, I got some shit that your ass can react to. Yeah, it's you. I ain't gonna lie. It was funny as fuck, bro. Disrespect the fuck out of him. You want to play it like he's mad. Boy, you not mad. You're just trying to keep your fucking job and your image, bro. You got exposed.
You a pussy. I don't know you, nigga. You know what I'm saying? That's the first thing. And second thing, let's get this fact straight. I fight you and Ant the same fucking day. I start with you first.
He started stuttering. He started stuttering. No, when someone lie about something, I'm not saying like when everybody stutter, they're lying about what they're saying just to cover shit up. But hey, you can tell this dude lying. You can tell this dude lying. You can tell this motherfucker's lying. You are not gonna do nothing. I'ma fight this bitch ass there. You a bitch. Everybody's looking the next corner like, oh shit, damn, this boy got exposed. This motherfucker about to lose his job. Shit, you bald ass motherfucker. You should have stayed a good boy, bro. I'm sorry, dude. I'ma keep it a buck with you, bro. You should have stayed good. I'm sorry. Like Aiden Roth, he's sitting there thinking, having his face on his like fucking chin. Should I fire this motherfucker or not? I don't know. He's thinking if he wanna allow him to keep his job or not, because technically he is the boss of him, so damn. I'm gonna be real with you. I bet it's not cool to disrespect someone that's actually a good, nice person that's a multimillionaire, because you don't have a lot of people like that. I'm going to be real. Aiden Ross Loki is one of them. I don't know how much of a bad person he is, though. That's why I've been hearing a lot of bad shit about him. I do not know. But, hey, we're going to just keep watching this shit, though.
Badass, puss-ass nigga. You ain't nobody. You know what I'm saying? I ain't never claimed to know you. And just a year and a half ago, 2 years ago, nigga, me and Ant was bodyguarding Keith Kevo. And you was there, and you shouted me out, nigga. You pointed at me like, oh, yeah, that nigga there is a gangster. Pull that episode up, my nigga. No jumper. Because that nigga was there and said it while he was talking shit about fucking Charleston White. Nigga, you a pussy. And you ain't nothing but a big fucking liar, bro. I'm highly disappointed in you, bro. You broke everybody's heart. You done bullied everybody in here, bro. Everybody. Convy. Fucking Fat White. Goddamn fucking Snaggy, goddamn Cheezer, Big Play Ray. Bro, come on, bro. Stop with the cap. Aiden loved you, bro. He done right by me and you, bro. He did right by you, man. Why are you lying? I had nothing to do with you getting fired. You fired yourself because you're unprofessional, bro. And you don't have permits. You lie.
Wait, hold on. Did I get it wrong? Wait, who's getting fired? Who actually is getting fired? That's what I want to know. Is it the one that's sitting beside Aiden or the other dude in the podcast that he's showing him? Or is he showing him himself talking to other people? I do not fucking know. I'm fucking confused, to be real with you. I do not fucking know. I really don't fucking know. But at the same time, I mean, I feel like somebody's faking something. Someone's faking something. I mean, he's including everybody in the background all of a sudden just to make himself seem less guilty. You know how people do. They try to have other people in a conversation and controversy just so they don't look bad. You don't know what this man probably did. He probably scared, probably sweating through his fucking bald head right now.
You just stay lying, bro. Everything's an excuse for you, my nigga. But let's stop all the talking. Let's get it on, nigga. Bare knuckle or boxing, whatever you want to do. You know what I mean? Because the shit got to come to a head, bro. You know what I mean? And while we at it, let's call my baby brother, man. House. BMF. Since this nigga here talking about I don't know nobody and I be putting people in my mouth. Nigga, my city know me. And nigga, y'all niggas ain't going to have nothing in the city popping. Like me and Aiden is real soon. It's coming. Watch. Just watch, my nigga. All that capping. Because that's all you doing. And stop fucking lying, bro. You a big pussy, nigga. Got this nigga talking for you. And how you even let that nigga talk about me, bro? A big hump. Sucking dick. Man, who talks like that, bro? Only fags talk like that, bro. Homos talk like that, nigga. You a big, big, mushy-ass soy boy. Talking, nigga. Fuck you. For real, nigga. We get it on. top. What's up, man? Yeah, what they trying to say? I got my nigga Top on the line, bro. You know what I'm saying? One of Atlanta's finest, nigga. I don't have to cap. What you thought about it, bro?
A lot of internet games are going on, man. I mean, you know, that right there, man, we don't even play like that in the city, man. You know, they looking to get barred from the city, man, with that, talking like that about Will, man. Dead ass. We go hard. We done did it in the street, man.
We active, man. You know what I'm saying? I don't want to talk about what I've done or the cases I've had, but my name speaks for itself, bro. You know what I mean? The baddest bitches in the city. My wife will tell you. They'll tell you stories about me. They'll never be able to tell you a story about fucking Ant. I'm the nigga who brought Ant around.
Wait, who the hell is Ant? So that's his body, his actual bodyguard? And why are you telling people to tell your wife about you, man? You ain't gotta prove nothing. I mean, you're saying all this shit on stream, bro. You ain't gotta act like an internet gangster, bro. This is what's wrong with people these days. They're trying to act tough online. You can ask my friend about you. You can tell my friend what I did. You can tell my girlfriend what I'm all about. Nobody gives a fuck about you, dude. You're not hard. To be honest, you just entertaining people. You just an entertainment. I'm gonna be real with you. You just entertaining as you speak right now. Nobody gives a fuck about you. Nobody cares about your wife, your friends. Nobody cares about your city. Nobody cares about no females in your city knowing you. Nobody cares about you, dude. You just stupid. I'm gonna be real with you. You just exposing yourself for no reason. I'm gonna keep it a buck.
Real spill. You can ask Truck. I put Truck in my mouth because me and that nigga been in the dungeon with each other, battling niggas. Not Ant. Never. You know what I'm saying? Stop playing, boy. Name a club I ain't ran or got down with. The baddest club owners will tell you about me, niggas. You know what I'm saying? And I don't have to speak on shit. Ask Rico Love, nigga. You know what I mean? Real spill. One of the hardest producers in the game. And I don't even like getting on here, getting out of my character, my nigga. But check it out. We could lock it up, bro. We could lock up. Stop all the cap. Come back with that shit. You know what I'm saying? Put a date on it.
Man, females get jealous and do stuff like that, man. He didn't say that when he was there. He didn't say it to your face.
Nah, I wasn't there. And like I said, when me and Ant was bodyguarding Kevo that day, of course he lied to Aiden and said he had some other shit to do and needed me with him. So we went out to bodyguard Bam Man Kevo in L.A. We went to this No Jumper place. That man right there, sitting there talking shit about me, said, oh yeah, that nigga there's an OG. That nigga's a gangster. He's a fixed figure. Pull it up, man. True story. I'm speaking truth, man. And shit, as far as permits, Ant, I got all the permits, Ant. You don't have that shit, bro, because you ain't built like that. You won't go do it. But I'm going to show all these cats in here on my permit. Aiden know I got them. Aiden know I got them. But I'm going to pass them around to the fellas and let them put a nod on it just to say, hey. And that's just the state. I ain't even brought no permits, you know what I'm saying, from other states and shit like that. You know what I mean? But it is what it is. I'm certified. You know what I'm saying? Certified. I'm certified with the Bodyguard Network. I run with motherfuckers. I know people like Sincere, Byron Rogers. I name real bodyguards, bro. Real bodyguards that's been in this game. Musa, Big Dave from L.A. They'll tell you, man. You know what I mean? I put in work with them guys. I've worked with everybody. I've worked with big names. Rico Love could tell you that. Tours and all, nigga. Know them all. Future, Gunner, Thug, all of them, bro. There's nothing you can say. Like I said, I brought Ant on. I brought him around. And yes, he did call me and bring me around Aiden. Yes, he did. That's a true fact. Put me on. I love that man like a brother, bro. I was there for his incidents when things happened in his family. I was there for him, bro. And he was there for me. I'm not going to lie about that. You know what I'm saying? The dudes looked out for me a few times, you know, but I didn't cross him up. Aiden.
This dude was lying out his fucking ass. This motherfucker talked way too fucking much, bro. You can tell this motherfucking lying, bro. You can tell this dude's lying out his fucking ass cheeks, bro. We can fucking tell, bro. You ain't gotta tell all that. You ain't gotta explain to nobody about shit. It's either you went behind somebody's back or you didn't. You tried to low-key sue somebody behind closed doors to get some money out of them or you didn't. That's all you gotta say. What you bringing up, like, rappers, artists, people that you, like, been around, like, that don't mean nothing, bro. You just not proving anything. You're not proving no facts, no nothing. I want to hear what Aiden got to say. To be honest, I'm not even going to keep continuing to speak on this bald headed ass motherfucker. I don't know why you keep talking. Why you got to be on the phone and prove something, bro? Aiden was about to talk to you until you cut him off. He was you was really cussing at the screen for no reason. That person that he showed you on that podcast can't hear you. This boy is getting exposed out of his ass and don't even know it, bro. That's funny, bro. This boy is scared. He's scared to lose his job, but he's sweating, bro. I swear to God, all through his damn fucking t-shirt.
It's right here, bro. I never crossed him up. I never went behind his back. I never said nothing about you, bro. I never said nothing bad about you to Aiden. I never asked Aiden for anything. Aiden's always offered and given to us, Aunt. Always, bro. And you're the one who, you know what I'm saying, just turned. I don't even know what you turned into, bro. Highly disappointed in you, though, man. You know what I'm saying? This right here just lets me know that you and I, we over, bro. It's when I see you, my nigga, just be ready to stand on all that shit, bro, since you letting another nigga talk for you. Just be ready to stand on it, man. Real spill, dog. You know what I'm saying? You really got me upset with you, homie. You know what I mean? And like I say, men don't even talk like that. Not men. Real spill, dog. You know, my city gonna see this. Atlanta gonna see this. They just seen the interview. Play it again, Aiden.
Look. But man, Ed got some shit coming in the line of soon, though. You gonna get a lot of that shit you want to know about.
Because according to Aiden, bro, you suing him.
That's Cap.
That's Cap.
Come on, man.
He working, bro. He don't want to be on the shit.
Flop.
And according to Aiden, bro, you were his best and closest
man,
homie.
Shout out to little Aiden and Will.
You
left, that, man.
Will, and now you're
ain't nothing about us, bro.
Hey, but I ain't gonna lie. If Aiden and them see this, hey, man, get that old man Will away from him, man. I heard my people tell me he's a big old punk, and he's not plugged with nobody or anything. Nothing. He lied about knowing people like me and certain other niggas in different cities. He the new bodyguard that sit around capping and he like set up to the mom.
I didn't like how he talked because
nigga, ain't
shit is crazy.
Yeah, ain't nothing new about me, pussy. And second of all, because I'm being a professional and being courteous towards his mom, I'm sucking up to her. If that's what you want to call it, my nigga, so be it. You know what I mean? So be it. You know, shit. Yeah, I love moms. I love pops. You know what I mean? You know, as a bodyguard and you're around these guys and you're around their family, you should be a professional. You should ask them if they need anything. You know what I mean? Or take them to where they're supposed to go. That's what you do.
Sounds like a fucking taxi cab to me. I ain't gonna fucking lie to you. I'm gonna be real with you. But at the same time, he does got a point. A bodyguard, since he's technically a bodyguard. If he's a real fucking bodyguard and someone slandering his name, calling him a bad person, then I guess I take back everything that I said. Hey, I'm just reacting to it about the situation. That's it. Just gonna keep it a buck with you.
You know what I mean? You're not supposed to be sitting around like you're a goddamn movie star, man. Think your motherfuckers supposed to drive you around. Shit. You supposed to put in the work. These nigga crazy.
Tell us hearts, my boy.
Show your BBL, aunt.
Oh, fuck.
You know. Show your BBL, man. Shit. You know, y'all nigga getting BBL. That fat ass nigga talking should get one. That nigga looks so horrible.
Damn, he looks so hard.
Nigga, you look terrible. You look terrible, my nigga. Sitting up there running all that shit, bro. You look terrible, nigga.
Oh, I need to go chill.
Nigga, stop. Shit. Since you getting money, get you a BBL, nigga. Get you a BBL, too.
Shit.
Shit crazy. Shit crazy, bro. Look, man, listen, man. Listen. I ain't done up a babysit aunt, bro. Really, when old boy snapped his arm, I babysitted him. Aiden was like, man, look, I ain't gonna send him home. Nigga, I'm wheeling this nigga around, taking him to a doctor's appointment. These niggas trying to call him a goddamn a fiend, cause they ain't wanna put him on no pain medicine. He whining every fucking day, bro. I'm like, oh my God, bro, somebody put a, get this nigga a pacifier. Then that shit went on, you know what I'm saying? Before that, I had to babysit him again when he got his BBL. Like, the nigga was bleeding and leaking everywhere, man. I gotta wrap this nigga up, man. Like, man, what the fuck is going on, bro? Like, damn, I thought we were here to bodyguard, so nigga.
All the cars, you nigga. Know? Fuck all that, nigga. We BBL, yeah. Man. We got a BBL. Fuck all that.
Oh, man, bro. Listen, man. Like, I can't even believe I'm doing all this shit, nigga. Let's just lock it on in, bro. Let's just lock up, bro. You know. These are truths, people. I'm not lying on these people. Real spill, bro. I ain't lying on them. You know, it is what it is, man. You know, at the end of the day, you know, you the motherfucker who sold out on us, man. Sold out on Aiden and sold out on me, bro. You know what I'm saying? And then you know, you continue to spread lies talking about me, man. I stabbed you in your back. Bro, I never stabbed you in your back, bro. I had your back from day one, bro. Day one. Brought you around everybody, bro. Brought you into this shit, you know? And how y'all niggas got down, let that nigga cut Chuck out of his contract, bro? Ain't nothing real about y'all. Then you shout Chuck out. Nigga, you a pussy, nigga.
Whole shit.
Whole shit. All day, every day, man. I ain't with it. I ain't with the capping. I ain't with none of that, man.
I'm gonna keep it a buck, bro. It sounds like this dude just keep trying to like stall and prolong the inevitable just to keep his damn job. I'm gonna be real with you, bro. I'm gonna be really honest with you. I feel like this dude is full of fucking cap. I feel like he's full of lies. I just feel like he's lying. I just feel like this motherfucker is just trying to prove to Aiden that you need to keep him around. No. I didn't mean to say that. Basically, what I'm trying to say is, like, I feel like he's trying to prove to Aiden that he's a loyal dude. He's like, he's a goat. He's hard. He's lit. He's a gangster, but he really ain't. He just stuttering, and he's not really making no valid points. He just keep talking and talking and talking and talking. You know when someone's stalling? They lying. You know who's lying or not. But that boy's in the room lying to Aiden's face, bro. Aiden's probably got something good to expose him with, bro. He just probably wait for him to get his shit out just to expose his ass. I can't wait to see that shit, though. I ain't gonna lie.
Behind you, bro. So, I'm signing off, my boy. All love, Will. You already know. Whatever way, whatever direction you go with it, it's up.
Man, it's all love, Top, man. We ain't going but one direction, to this ring or these brass knuckles, bro. Whatever they want to do, bro. However they want to lock up, bro. It ain't nothing. That's it, bro. That's, you know, Aiden took care of everybody, man. You know what I'm saying? Like, I don't even know how to begin to thank Aiden. Me and Jordan were just talking about what we want to do for him for his birthday, bro. But he's like, he's doing everything for everybody on his birthday. That's crazy. You know, like, somebody do something. I know Kai's always doing something. But the shit he does.
I'm going to keep it real. I'm going to skip past this shit because this dude just really talking about fucking nothing, bro. I'm sorry, bro. I just got to skip this shit. Like, I want to see, like, what is that? What is that dark? Nah, I just want to, like, skip this. I just want to. Hold on. Fuck. Let me just skip it here. See what he got.
Everybody. Oh man, I don't even. I love y'all, man.
Like that.
I love y'all. Y'all be giving me shouts out, man. You know what I'm saying?
W Will, man.
Yeah, man. Okay, W Wizzle, man. Y'all.
Oh, this is the most okay. Shit, something happened. Hold on. Something happened. Something basically happened. Hold on.
What boys?
Stop
Stop being weird, bro. Just chill, bro. I don't even know what he's talking about, bro.
Yeah.
It's raining. Bro, you're driving in the rain, bro.
Drive safe and tell me later.
Tell him later, man. Bump. Love you, bro.
Love you too, bro. All
right. Snag, how long has it been since you seen your uncle, man?
Man, it's been a minute. I ain't gonna lie.
What?
It's been a minute.
Too funny, man.
Oh, shit.
I don't even know.
I mean, Will, you said what you said. You called him out. You did what you did, bro. Leave it at that. Shit.
I am, man. I can't even lie, man. Dude broke my heart, bro.
Yeah.
Broke my heart, man. You know what I'm saying? A nigga do got feelings. I felt like we were brothers, bro. I felt like we were inseparable, man. You know what I mean? It's why I took the high road and left, bro. And you didn't even know I was gone. You didn't even know I was gone.
You talk about in L.A.?
Yeah, no, when I left for Atlanta. When we was here.
We were in Miami. Yeah. Yeah, I did
it. When I walked back in, when I walked in the club and you seen me.
I was like, what the fuck is Will not with us? Yeah, I said that. Yeah.
Yeah, and he lied to you then. He lied to you then. You know what I mean? Like, man, dude. I don't get it, bro. I don't get it. And even when I try to talk to him, it's just excuse after excuse after excuse, man. You know what I mean? Like, it was like almost everything after him, man, is for him.
Right.
Everything was about him, man. Crazy.
Bro. Don't.
Oh, shit, my bad.
That's Big Hill Bunk.
Oh, it is?
That's Big
Man, who ya? Don't do that shit, bro.
Oh, my bad, Schnacker. My bad, I didn't know.
Jesus Christ, my nigga. How the fuck do they find that? Like, what the fuck, my nigga?
Quick.
Like, the fucking FBI agents, my nigga. They just find everything.
Shit, all right, bro.
All right, Will.
I love y'all, man.
Love, Will.
All the time, this fat tubby was talking about nothing, but we're going to stop it here. I hope you guys enjoyed the reaction video. I'll catch you guys in the next one.